Whoa. Oh, mate, I've just heard footsteps. I've got an eerie feeling about this end of the building. Sniffer. It's always windy when we're exploring. Have you noticed?
Just so you know, it's sunny outside now. However, we've only got about 20 minutes of daylight left. This place is gonna get unbelievably scary. If you can see out there through.
So we'll go upstairs in a bit. We'll just cover from one side to the other. There's about four wings in this place. Let's see from the pictures in the beginning. Oh, just gave myself by my own shadow then. These wood panelings on the doors and windows are shaking. We had Storm Dylan pass through here last night, and we've still got the strong winds. Whoa. Oh, mate, I've just heard footsteps. Above me. Right, where I've heard footsteps above me and then I've heard whispering. Don't do that. Mate, this place is already. Wow. Oh, look at that. Out of body, you don't see. What's this? As you can see, outside's getting darker. I like these arches. What's in here? Look at that. What the hell was that? Right. We've only been in here 5 minutes and already we're getting noises. I have no idea what that was. Jeez. What's in there? You have a look, guys. An awful lot of nothing. I hope that was when.
Yeah. What?
Huge lounge, this, isn't it? I'll come with you now, we'll do it together. Oh dear. That's huge. Have you seen that strange cell door on the floor as well? Oh, wait till you come see the offices.
Is Dave?
Hi, guys.
Mate.
And to you.
Great New Year's Day expo, this is, isn't it?
Just know how cold and old the actual residence part what it is. Yeah. Wait till you come through this door.
It's probably all
new, carpet.
Carpet? Whoa.
Yeah, let's just keep this part modern. Look at this.
Oh, what's somebody got in and trashing it for?
All the curtains down. So this would have been reception area. Yeah. And office. Oh, I wonder if there's anything in the fridge. Well, we'll do a what?
Should we find one of the creepiest rooms? Because you know this place is haunted. We'll have to find one of the creepiest rooms upstairs and do a vigil. Just sit there and see what noises and whatever, see what happens. Because you never know what will kick up.
Yeah. Oh, there's an attic. Oh, there's an attic. I don't like attics. Think of all the people who lived here sat in these chairs. Listen to that wind. Oh, sorry again, I'm looking at the wrong screen. Listen to that wind. Every time we do an explore, we got gale force winds just to add to the atmosphere. Mental. It makes life a bit difficult because I'm hearing noises inside and also on the outside. What's going on here? More rooms.
Yeah. Jeez, what was that? Are you kidding me?
That door just opened.
So, like, yeah, as usual, if you can hear, if you hear anything,
this is a stinky one. That door doesn't want to be shut now. That's the door I thought opened. I heard it. Wayne. Can you hear the door moving? You know the door thing, the brackets, hinges? I can hear one of them being opened and shut like that. It's creaking. What's going on here? Oh, look at them. No doors. There it is again.
Right guys, we're gonna go upstairs now. I've just filmed up the stairs and I just dropped 2 bars on my battery. So this might be a bit quicker than we thought it was gonna be. But let's go up now.
Oh mate. Just be careful on the floors because I've seen holes underneath, but you get a good view of the sea up here. I'll zoom in on the sea there for you. Stormy, windy day. Yeah, we'll have to go outside and have a look at the beach in a bit. Check those waves out. I've got an eerie feeling about this end of the building. Sniffer! Shit! Wayne! Oh, fuck. Hello? There's not even any windows open. Wayne! Did you hear that?
I don't know what's just happened, but that door just slammed on me. You see, Wayne was down the corridor. There was no windows, doors open. That legit slammed in my face. And it shook me a bit. But we're at the other end of the building now. If you have to just look, have a look down here.
What's the floor there, Dave? It's like trippy.
It's trippy?
Yeah.
Trippy, man.
What?
Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah. It's like a springboard. These staircases are unbelievable. They are old. I'm gonna go. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Small footsteps.
Yeah.
Like heels. Like a woman's heels. Let's go.
Right, here we go, guys. I'm going up now. Wayne's up there already doing a live walk. But,
hey, guys, and Happy New Year from Paul's Call.
This is really scary. Let's have a look.
You are? I don't know where you are.
What's this room?
What's that? Oh God. Oh, it's huge down here, Wayne. My guys are up in the attic space. Wayne's gone the other side of the building and left me alone. Still busy outside. And you can hear that wind still howling through. It's not helping matters. It's unfortunate that they've emptied this place of the furniture. But it hasn't took away from how amazing the building is. I mean, we're on the third level now, it's in the roof space. But it's still big. Big living rooms, fireplaces. Cast iron, wasn't it? Here's Wayne now. Hey Wayne, why did you leave me? These are big rooms down here, like. As you can hear, Wayne's in there. This is a bell tower.
Oh my god, look at that.
Oh, and there's in the lift shaft.
Oh my god.
We're going up into the bell tower. This is safe with the wind. Wow, look at that. Ah, it's epic.
I'll tell you that much. This floor's so good.
I heard those footsteps again. This is where it was. When? I can hear it down the bottom. This is where I heard them above me when we first started. Oh, it's getting colder down here. Oh, it's huge. Okay. All right. Hang on a minute. I didn't like that at all. Where have you gone, Wayne? I didn't like that at all.
What's that? What's wrong?
It was a loud, like, similar to... Did he hear? No, you wouldn't have heard you down here. Right down the end. If I have a door slam in my face again. Deep breaths. I heard something down there first of all. I was just about to turn down here and then there it is again. No, that wasn't quite that loud. There's something coming from this side. There's a lot of bangings coming from up in that bell tower we were just in. Right. Tell you what, I'm not liking it up here. Guys, I'm not liking it up here at all. Just adjust my camera. My peeps, I'm not liking this at all. We've got noises from the bell tower, we were just up there. And then I was just gonna come walking down the corridor here, and there was a large knock. Careful, let's just not check it out now. What was it?
No, it's not come up there.
Well, this is where I heard the knock. Asbestos. Have to be quick in here, guys. There's asbestos. Seen the sand on the floor? It looks pretty intact, it's only small out. This is where I heard the knock. It was as if someone knocked on that door really loudly. I'm sure I got it on camera. Right guys, we ended there. We've seen the whole building now. Every room, every corridor is activity. I've had door slam on the face, we've had knocking on the door in this room in particular. And with the winds, it's been pretty spooky. So yeah, don't forget to check out the first part of this video, the beginning of the road trip, M4. Actually, don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and check Wayne off of Wayne's World of Exploration. Alright, see you later.